The publication cycle. The publication cycle starts with an event. Something happens, and you start to see posts about the event on Twitter and Facebook. Depending on the size of the event, you may also start to see reports on television news. At this stage, the information that you find is dynamic and changes frequently. It is important to keep in mind that the information presented may not be accurate. In the days following, newspapers start to cover the event. At this stage, more information about the event is known, but there still may be incorrect information presented. Weeks after the event, news magazines start to cover it. At this stage, most of the facts about the event should be accurate. It is important to remember that the people writing about the event are journalists, not experts in the area of the event. At this point, time passes, and there is a gap between magazine articles and scholarly articles covering the event. The reason for this is that researchers are studying the event, doing experiments about the event, and writing up the results. Once the results are written up, they are submitted to scholarly journals. At this point, the articles go through the peer review process. The peer review process starts with the author submitting their article to a journal. The journal decides if the article is something that the journal would cover. If it is, the article has all information about the author removed, and then sends copies of the article to a panel of readers. These readers, like the author, are knowledgeable about the topic being written about. The readers read the article and make suggestions about changes that they would like to see made in the article. Maybe they would like the author to comment about how the event relates to another event. Maybe they want the author to comment about another paper written about the same event. The author gets the suggestions and makes changes to the article. This process goes on until everyone is happy with the article. The journal then publishes the article. Months after the event, scholarly journals start to cover it. Scholarly articles contain higher quality information about events than a popular magazine article does. Finally, years after the event, scholarly books are written. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask a librarian. If you can't come into the library, feel free to give us a call at 910-893-1467, or you can email us at reference@campbell.edu, or you can IM us. We're on AIM, Google Talk, MSN Messenger, and Yahoo Messenger. You can also click on the orange Ask a Librarian buttons on the library website.